Speechless for the first time in my life.